Up, we're back again with the Calgary Flames versus the Blackhawks. On the first period, we are already 13-3. Blackhawks 13 because that's who I'm playing, and 3. So let's start it up. This is like 50 seconds of the first, and then we'll go into the second.
I gave him that one. How the fuck they get a power play like that, though? Alright. Shoot. Score. Works for me. Alright. First period. Done. Second period starts now, guys. Oh, really? Yeah, you better. Chicago's won the faceoff. That's on the offensive end. Players looking for that fight. Nobody can control. Power play still underway here as they pick it up in their own zone. As that puck under control brings that into the offensive end. Wide big shot. Oh boy. Okay, that was my bad. Which should Elliot? There we go. And there we go. Okay, it's good shiz. Two on two the other way.
come on, Tate. You're right there. Grab it. Save it. What was that? I did not let you go that way. Thanks. There we go. Okay, I'm confused about what the strategy is here. Oh, wow. High sticking. Or slashing. Or slashing. That's not good.
Gathering size as it rolls down
I love that. That was great.
Oh, man.
Eu cheguei ali. Tava maluco. That was terrible.
Hope you guys enjoyed. That was second period of Chicago Blackhawks versus Calgary Flames. If you guys enjoyed, leave a like and subscribe. Pac-Man Trolls is out. Peace.